This video is my first 5 days on Qualia. This is the short version. If you're looking for a longer version, you can check my channel, check the card above, and don't forget that the description has your 50% off your first bottle on a subscription purchase of Qualia Focus.
Hey, what's up everybody? Qualia is here. Just got my first bottle, so I'm gonna open it and try it out.
Okay, so my intention here is to accurately and honestly identify the subjective characteristics which I notice upon taking this supplement.
Qualia Focus.
Take 5 capsules with water first thing in the morning before eating. Okay, I've already messed this up. Honestly, I feel a little weird about taking 5 capsules of something, but it. Excuse me, sorry. I'm really excited about neurosupplements and nootropics and stuff like that, but I also want to be kind of objective so that anybody watching can get a good benefit out of this review. So I'm reviewing Qualia. I'm taking my first 5 pills right now, and then I'm going to stop and I'm going to get my stuff ready, start driving, and as soon as I start feeling something, I'll come back and let you know.
Update. It's been an hour since I've taken it. Trying to be as objectively subjective as possible. I feel like I've just been at the gym and I've had my heart rate up for a while and I've sweated everything out and I feel really good. It's like a post-workout calm feeling. Calm, relaxed, and able to focus on things. Not so much that I'm focused on everything, but I'm able to apply my focus to what I want to apply it to.
What's up everybody? This is day 3.
Wazang.
I feel these past few days I've actually like kind of overeaten and done some unhealthy stuff on top of it, so it kind of, you know, negates it. But I've also found that my body is more capable of telling me what I need. These past 2 days that I've used it, my body's been able to be like, yo, you need to drink more water, or you need to not eat some of the stuff that I'm eating because obviously it's messing up my stomach. But really interesting. And then yeah, totally improved focus, and I'm chatty. I want to talk more for some reason. It's really interesting. So I'm about to go to school. I'll check back in later. All right, it's about 11 o'clock. I feel pretty good, but I feel really good this morning. I feel like I have a lot of stamina. I got a long day today, so yeah.
Hey, just wanted to check in with you. Post-workout, I've mentioned before that I'm very sensitive, but I think I'm caffeine sensitive. Beforehand, I was feeling like I do when I drink too much dark coffee. So that was kind of bad. But I went and got some cardio done and I feel a lot better. So 1 in the afternoon. It's a beautiful day. I'm gonna keep enjoying it. Hey guys, it's the end of the day. Just wanted to kick it with another update. I had a good day. It was a little bit of a roller coaster because my 11 o'clock class, I was feeling like not good. It wasn't good. My stomach was upset. But like I've said, I am really sensitive. If you're sensitive to anything, that's something to be aware of. But my morning was excellent. I had a wonderful morning. My mood was, I was on top of the world this morning. I was ready to destroy some lecture, you know? Yeah, I'm interested to see what the rest of the week turns out like.
Good morning, everybody. This is gonna be day 4. Today, I'm adjusting my dosage. Here it is. It says, 5 capsules, water first thing in the morning. If upset stomach occurs, take with breakfast instead. Right, so I'm taking it with breakfast today, and I'm only taking 2.
Hey, everybody. Qualia update. This is day 5, I think. Yesterday, I felt pretty good. I took 2 in the morning and 2 in the afternoon. But overall, that worked pretty well. And I still had a little bit of elevated mood, a little bit of elevated energy. And then today, I took 3 in the morning. And I have been cranking out some work, to be honest with you. I've been getting a lot done this morning. So that's good news, I guess. Yeah, day 5. Looking good.
Hey, everybody. How's it going? I'm driving home from school. I wanted to sum up my experience with Qualia in this way. I think Qualia Focus works really, really well for what it does. It's also important to note that for my entire life, since I was a kid, I've been really sensitive to medicines and all kinds of different things. I just have a really sensitive stomach, you know? And if you can stomach stuff, like, Qualia is a good choice for you, because the thing is, I have not had better mornings than the mornings that I've taken Qualia, and there is a slight crash after about 2 to 3 hours, but you're still going all day. It'll keep you up, and just my mood, my thinking, my attention, my focus, all the things that I've been saying this helps with, it really truly does. It's just that I personally cannot take it without experiencing stomach sensitivity. And it accounts for that on the bottle. The bottle actually says if stomach upset occurs, you know, blah, blah, blah. So I take a different dose. I've only been taking 3 and that helps. You're supposed to take 5. But when I take all 5, I'm in it. I feel good, you know, so I think I'm going to use it sparingly every once in a while when I know I have stuff I need to get done. You know, if I've got a particularly long day, I might take 2 or 3 in the morning. I think that pretty well sums up my experience with Qualia Focus. Yeah, if this review's provided you any quality information, if you've gotten any benefit out of it, please leave a like, leave a comment, tell me what you liked, what you didn't like, and consider subscribing to my channel. I have a couple other videos up already. But yeah, thank you for watching. I really appreciate your time.
Both pills, Neo. I don't know. There's a joke in there somewhere, but I didn't get to it.